There we go. Okay. So, everyone, welcome back. This is Dishonoured. I wanted to get this game back when it came out. Couldn't afford it. Got it in a sale. £3.50. What? Well, there you go. So, new game. I'm going to go easy because I'm casual. Apparently, I should barely see the darkest symbol. There we go. Bit more. There we go. The game will overwrite. I don't have any. Okay. So, this is Dishonoured. I think it's a stealth game. I really hope it's a stealth game. Like, because I really wanted to play a stealth game. Like, I used to love playing those games. What was that game? Tenchu.
There was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you.
Oh my god.
The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace.
There's a plague. There's a plague, and it's killed everyone.
Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Oh. Two women so far. I don't know what the deal is with that.
Steady hand.
So do we have to do a tutorial in-game? Because that would be great. Ooh, can I look around? Yeah, I can look around. It's like the beginning of Skyrim. What up, bro?
Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
Yeah. Can I do external camera?
I believe not.
Damn, that's fine, that's fine.
For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Yeah.
I hate that guy.
Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
So where are we going? We're going into the tower. This isn't London. Whatever.
Look, it's Dunwall. It's British. The name is British.
Maybe it's an alternate universe.
French, you know what? I don't... It's European, okay? And I'm American.
I like the specular maps.
Confuse all.
Oh no, look, they've dropped water in here. Oh.
Yeah.
It's a lock.
You ever watched The Last Airbender? Yeah, when they... Yeah.
I'm bending water. Look, I'm lifting the boat up with my air... with my water bending skill. So, the boat comes all the way up here to get out. It seems like it would have been easier just to have a staircase. You know?
But that's like, not cool, like, steampunk.
Yeah, but yes, look, yes. The boat isn't even floating in the water. Is it? Maybe it is.
Don't do anything crazy. Soak a lot.
Let's talk to him. Protector. I'm a protector?
There he is. Good voice, sir.
So you can crank the wheel to throw it back down.
Can I? Where? Oh! F needed. I haven't got F. I need to pick up F. I haven't got F yet. I think I'll use it. I'll probably...
Her Majesty is waiting in the pavilion.
But I'm using F to talk.
The Spymaster is with her, but she'll want to see you right away.
Oh, the Spymaster is waiting for me. Huh?
Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales?
That's weird.
Wait, let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide.
What? Why am I playing?
Mother's busy talking to that nasty old Spymaster.
Okay, that doesn't sound good. I should really go and speak to the... Screw it, let's play hide and seek.
Here we go.
Yeah, an assassin game. Now we're going to play the real game! So what, I got to meet her under the stone bridge. Wait. What? That's over there. Oh, that's the Empress. Right, let's do this. I am ninja! Ow, broke my legs. Okay, I'm meeting you. This is a bit weird, but...
And at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you. Okay.
So I'm gonna
find a place to hide.
I've gotta hide. Go into stealth mode. Enter stealth mode with C, then stay behind cover to break line of sight. Okay. Let's do this.
One,
I am in the sneak mode. Screw it, let's go in here.
Here I come.
Yeah. Oh damn it, she saw me.
Really,
yeah, I think I need to learn more from this. Yeah, let's do it. Yes, Sensei, you will teach me the secrets of stealth.
Find a better hiding place this time. I'll count to
yeah,
ten.
Got it. Okay. Oh my god, she saw me straight away. She's like a demon of stealth detection. Let's go hide up here. She'll never find me up here. Can she see me?
I don't know, man. I can't see what you're doing. The stream's like a minute behind.
Sorry.
All thanks to Microsoft. Frickin' Xbox
thanks,
users.
Thanks,
Mike.
Thanks, Bill Gates.
Look, all I blame is butthurt 8-year-old Microsoft users. I mean, Xbox users. I mean, PC Master Race.
There we go. I can see her now. I wonder if she can actually see me.
Okay, you win. We should go now. Some other can see you
too. I win. That's right.
Well, you were gone,
okay.
You seem very sad.
What?
You.
Oh, for crying out loud. I should have gone to see her instead. I bet she's been stabbed by the Spymaster.
The Lord Spymaster is with her, but she said to show you right in.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Who the hell are you?
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. Wherever you. They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time.
The painter.
The elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
Okay.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Corvo.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo.
I can't see
the
it.
Plague comes from inside us.
Gentlemen,
we must all
I cannot paint
lives.
Without your cooperation.
He's gonna leave.
Work with these distractions.
She'll see you at once.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. I had. Yeah, I'm gonna go, Tom. But Dalf's killing. So yeah, see you later.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
That Corvo, guy's giving me the eye.
2 days early. Full of surprises, as usual.
Yeah, I see you.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me.
Follow
what
me,
news
Captain.
Have you brought?
Give the letter to the Empress.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards! They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling.
Oh, and then she moves.
Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What? Emily, come here!
Oh, crap. Attack left and right. Okay. Whoa, left control to block, okay. Where'd they go?
Look out! Another one!
Wow, Corvo, that's pretty cool.
Thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more! Not again! Mommy! No! Get away from her!
Corvo. Oh.
Mommy!
Oh dear, the Empress just got owned. And they took the little girl.
Corvo, it's all...
Worst protector ever.
Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you? Corvo...
No. Wait, what do I do? Oh, come on.
Reward us all. Look at what he's done.
Oh, yes, come on.
He's killed the Empress.
You gotta be kidding me.
What did you do with young lady Emily, traitor?
Yeah, of course it was me.
Ironic. I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
What? Seriously? Dear, oh dear. Well, it looks like I've been set up. Loading times are good. Ish.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Ow!
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think.
Think about how you set me up.
The Empress
yeah.
is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak, and that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall. Goodbye, Corvo.
God! Take him back to his cell.
Well, I didn't confess. Good job.
You should eat. This meal comes
yes.
from a friend.
Super meat with a gun inside. Oh, it's just bread. God damn it. Read the message. He's got a key! And a letter. Okay, people need me alive. Okay, right, once you're out, go for the prison interrogation room, take the explosive, plant it on the door. When the bomb goes off, run, go for the river, and go in the sewers. And then you'll find my gear, hell yes. Take the key, open the door. There's a weapon. Go into the stealth mode. No stealth here? Aha, see. Stealth mode. Doop 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 doop. F. And some coins. I need a hallway key. Can't climb up there. Okay, let's go.
So many people are coming to the
So... Assassinate with left click. This is gonna be fun.
It's on account of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
Hiya!
The solitary wing is off limits for maintenance use, accompanied by an officer of the watch.
Now what?
The solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Loot him. Loot him. Loot it, loot it. Oh, wait, I have to carry them? Oh, that's bad. That means that guards will come. Right. Shadows, shadows. Q and E. You can look around corners without being seen. Haha, okay. Q. Aha. E. Aha. I like it. Hello. Hello. Oh. I found a health thingy. R. Press R. Nope, I don't need it. Or maybe I can't. Nope. Footbridge access is this way. Oh god, what's that? It's like Mirror's Edge. Eat. Eat the food. Oh, guns. Yes. We're getting somewhere. I'm making all this noise eating everything. Haha. I got two bullets. Hole, keyhole. Haha. This is cool. Oh, there's someone. Where is he? There's someone in there. What? Can't see him. I saw someone.
Can't stay hidden forever.
Yeah, I can.
Won't stay hidden for long.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance. I'll find you, you can. Unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort.
Let's find this guy.
I know you're here. We know you're here. Keep running.
I'm not running. Oh boy, he saw me.
Oh, I'll find you.
That's it, turn around. Turn around, turn around. Oh boy, he's coming this way.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Ooh, I chopped his head off. Oh great, okay. Come on, mate. Ready? Oh crap. Hiya! Haha! I got the key. So where do I go? Back the way I came, because the door was... Yeah, the door was this way. Ninja! 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 I think this area is clear. Lucky there's no cameras everywhere. Come on, I got it. But I've got the cell hallway key. Haven't I? I, E, G, F, G. Done.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews.
Damn it, it's not that door.
Burn this place to the ground.
Okay, bro.
You're out. Good for you. Cut some throats.
Cut some throats.
Curse those rich milk bloods for putting me here.
Okay, so that's not a door. Aha! The walkway entrance. Stealth mode. So far, so good.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
No one here. There's no one here. All clear. Ooh, nasty. It's an interrogation room. Anything I can have? No. Oh. If Corvo dies, huh, it'll be your head that rolls next. From the duty officer report for me. By order of who? Lord Regent and High Overseer. What? The conspiracy. Jay, read the journal tutorial. What? Press J to access the journal. And then you can review stuff. Pick up the explosive, it says. I know, it's right here. I'm just getting all the loot. Oh, I can throw this? Okay. Loot it. Cross the yard. Oh wow, the other guy's body's gone. I'm not really sure when I'm invisible and stuff. It's really hard to tell if the indicator's working or not. Because if I'm stood here, he's got a grey outline. If I'm stood here, he's got... Can't really tell.
Accompanied by an officer of the Wallet. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
Corvo's execution is tomorrow, right? Yeah, but everything has to be set up today.
I can't wait to see his head roll. Not everyone did, but I really like the episode.
I gotta plant the explosive on the, well, I don't know.
Hey, don't you owe me.
Has he seen me?
I don't need shit.
How the hell do I get that guy?
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Just disappeared.
Whoops. I made a bit of noise there. Oopsie. They shot me, man. Looks like they didn't manage to call any help. Not awesome. Okay. Forgot about that. I need to learn to block. Okay. Oh crap. Whoa, okay. Oh shit, here they come. Oh dear. Yeah, basically that went wrong. I don't think I was supposed to go that way. Whoops. Oh crap, explosion. Hide in the bin. Yeah, I can.
Shout if you see him. Check everywhere.
No, they're gonna check in the bin, aren't they?
I know you're here somewhere, scum. The Regent is going to be pissed if the execution needs to be postponed.
Someone get over here!
Wait, what?
Firing.
Swim! See me? No. Did I forget my gear? What? Go to the sewers. Stay here? No. Ah, the Renhaven River will aid me. Yes. Supplies.
I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps.
Locked.
There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you.
What? They're getting eaten by rats? God, these guys are weak. If I get eaten by rats, I'm not going to be happy, because that's just dumb. Look at that. Wow, they're getting stripped to the bone, man. What? They got eaten. Holy crap, they got rat problems. Oh crap, rats. They want fresh meat. What's in here? I'll take that. Oh, grim.
Yeah, screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there.
I have to kill him. I think I'm gonna die. Good luck here. Lucky I found that health thingy. I'll be back for my revenge. Nice, I'm climbing it like a boss. It doesn't even swing the chain, that's how good I am. Okay. No one will keep us from death. Okay. I don't think the plague is the problem. Uh-oh. I'm dead. I don't think the plague is the problem. I think the rats are just murderous. I just fell off the thing. So, you jump forwards off the chain then. Good to know.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin.
Right, here we go. Let's try that chain again, shall we? Oh, it's swinging now. Awesome. It is actually, that's wicked. Right. Whoops. There we go. Got anything up here for me? Rotten pears. Mmm. I love rotten pears. Oh my god, what the crap was... What the crap is that? What a projectile launcher. Thanks. I need them hidden supplies. It's like Fallout 3 now. It's weird. This game keeps... Oh! Hello! Oh, I destroyed my thing with the thing. Okay. Tripwires everywhere. 3 meters, that means they're right here. Oh. Greetings. We're loyalists. Take these weapons and meet with our man Samuel. Okay, sounds good to me. Ooh, stuff. Crossbow thingy, pistol, and a knife. Yeah. Okay, that looks awesome. Quick access tutorial. Press and hold the middle wheel, and you can do stuff. Also, you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, so... Wait, what? 1, regular pistol. 2, crossbow. 3, cross sleep dart. Incendiary bolt. Which is number 4. So, sleepy times with 3. Sleepy time. Bolts. Or the gun. Look at that, he's good. I like it, a silent gun. Silence. Need a key. Loot that guy. Damn it, I've got no key. How to progress? Oh, okay, I used the key. Use C to slide while sprinting. Hell yeah! Read. Look to your whiskey. What? That was weird. Combination required. Okay. That's weird. So I've got to learn... Oh, there's another trap. Aha. Looks like we're going this way. Hup.
He won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? I'll try to take him out alone.
What if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die.
There he is.
Bastard.
Whoops. Ah, oh, screw it. He's getting it. His bro left him. He was taking a slash. Headshot! Where's the other one?
Something weird going on.
Yeah.
That'd be a joke.
Okay, I might have used quite a few darts. Do I get the darts back? Please. Yes, I do. Nice. I need to make sure I loot their bodies, otherwise I won't get them. Lucky there are all these bottles everywhere. The heck is that?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Meters. I nearly made it. There he is.
Quickly, I'm a friend. I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here.
Ominous-looking warship.
I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. Look around if you need. I'll be
what
here.
The?
Just don't take too long.
They've got a giant whale shark. What? It's got writing on the side of it. Mate, is that normal?
Get in. We've got a hot meal and a warm bed waiting for you.
Okay. Let's go. That was weird. We did it. So basically, I'll get to a point where I can save it, I think, yeah. And then we can carry on. Oh. Cutscene. It's British-ish.
It's closed for business, and half the district marked off is dead from the plague. Right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
Are you American now? That's cool.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
It's pretty cool, though.
Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Royals.
Really cool.
The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Wow. Love the art style. Samuel has smuggled me across the river. Oh yeah, I am over. I was over there a minute ago. Huh. Nice. Awesome. Well, there it is, guys. Dishonoured. I'll be coming back with more of this soon. And we're going to go and meet the loyalists. And hopefully we'll see what happens there. Looks like the set of Oliver Twist.